Me, I'm not showing you sympathy.
Yeah, I'm not going anywhere, love.
I'm sorry. Hello guys, good whatever time you're watching this. How are you guys doing? Mnaendelea vipi, vipi, vipi? Welcome back to the Mwais Circle. Welcome if you're a new viewer. Kama hujawahi to watch tena, welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back. We love you so much. Premier Gang, thank you so much. Thank you so much for always supporting us. Thank you for always, always joining our premiers. We really, really appreciate you guys. So, today is a beautiful day. First of all, if you're new here, subscribe. Apart from watching your video, cut and subscribe. Subscribe to this channel and like this video. And also comment down below if you like something. Comment down below. Anyway, how are you guys doing? So, today is a special day. Because, Team Wai, Team Nyihama mekua kituambia ya kwamba, sisi tumelala. So they have been pranking us and thinking that we don't have feelings and that we are never going to lipishia. But today is the day. So this is what is happening. Nyiha ameenda meeting. She left at around 5:30 p.m. and right now it's around 7:30. Alitoka around 5 because she was supposed to be back home by around 7. But right now it's about 7:30 na hajafika. So, I was thinking like, how about we prank this girl? Let's prank this girl. Wacha kutuzoea. Wacha kuona ni kama sisi ni madwanzi. So, I have this crazy idea. Nafikiria kumprank ya kwamba. Nafukuza yeye. Because I was left here with baby nut, Kambelala, Nimekasuth, Kambelala. You know, baby nut is eating, so I can be left with him. So, Nimekasuth, Kambelala. And then, I'm thinking, Nyiha akikamu, apate nimepack bag yake, nimeweka hapo kwa mlango. Fukuza mtu, arudi kwa murera. What do you guys think? Do you think, guys, this is a good idea? Because first of all, I don't know how Nyiha will react because first of all, we have never had a heated argument. Tangu tuanze ku date, we have never ever had a heated argument. Yenye, like we've never actually had an argument. Yenye hata tunarushiana mdomo, ama tunatuziana, ama tunafukuzana. So I'm like, how will she react?
So ladies and gentlemen, the video is going to go on in just a few seconds. But let's first of all tell you the good news about the sponsors of this video, Kledan Realtors Limited. So guys, these guys are legit land sellers and they have plots in Makutano ya Mwea going for 575,000 Kenyan shillings. And also in Makutano ya Mwea, they have other plots going for 350,000 Kenyan shillings, both 50 by 100s. Mm-hmm. And also they have a new project in Vika called River View Court. This project is beautiful. On any ease of use, it's overlooking Mount Kilimambogo, na iko na view ya River Chania, and it's just beautiful. 40 by 90 plots going for 800,000 Kenyan shillings. Yeah, and the good thing about Kledan Realtors is that they allow lipa mdogo mdogo. Mm. So you can put a deposit of Kenyan shillings, 100,000, and then you're given 6 whole months to pay. And the good thing about Kledan also, niati title deed zao, zinatoka within just 14 days. I also could not believe it at first, but I've seen it happen and now I believe it. So guys, invest with Kledan. Call the number 0714 910 910. Yeah, and now on to the video.
Guys, what do you think? Do you think it's going to hurt her? But anyway, a prank is supposed to hurt you anyway. Yeah, because pia time a little prank manze ya kuturumi hata kidogo. So I'm like, yo, let's get her. I think I think she should be here because when I'm in the text, I can be chatoka. So I think she should be here in the next 10-20 minutes maximum. So I'm thinking of where I can hide a camera, and I'll also need to put clothes in a bag and bring them out here. Yeah? So I also need to pack her clothes and bring them out here. So I don't know. Yo. You know that is what is buffing me. Ju tangu tuanza ku date na it's now been 8 years, 7 years I think. Tangu 2018 to now 2018, 2019, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 7 years, yeah. So it's been 7 years since we started dating, and we've been married legally for around 3+ years. So I'm like, hiyo time yote hatujai kuwa na heated argument. Hakuna time tumwai bishana like tuko zile za, hey, we toka, we kwenda. But also I think partly it's because mimi walk out of argument sometimes. But sasa hii naona kikimramba. Timnyiha, are you ready? Are you ready? Yeah, please. I want to see you crying today. Ude mnajua hali yangu. I want to see you crying today. Mimi nataka kuona mwisho ya nyihani wapi. Will she cry? Atachukua, unajua pia anaweza jamaa chukue bag aende kwao. Alafu kidogo kidogo huko nianze kuambia, "Oh, lazima ukuje msichana na mbuzi. Oh, sijui lazima ufanye nini." So, I just want to look for a good spot, nifiche camera. And then number two on the list is bring her bag out. Nimechagua bag kubwa. I'll make sure I choose a big bag. Alafu, I don't think I'll have time ya kupanga nguo zake. So nitatoa manguo zenye ameanua zenye hajakunja nizisunde ndani. And then we come set it here. Then tujifanya tuna watch. We wait for her. Na kwanza alikuwa ameenda na gari. Sijui kwanza hata ni jam juu ya gari ni sema last time alitoka na gari yangu aligongesha alafu tena anatoka nayo tena. I don't know. I just thought of this right now. I'm not even very, very composed, but it has to go down. We have to see Nyiha cry. We have to see Tim Nyiha crying kwa comments. Yeah. So guys, I think sijui twende na nyinyi niwaoneshe bag yenye nachukua and nikiweka manguo. Yeah. Figure mtu bonge la prank. But how do you guys think Nyiha will react? Venye mnamjua, mnaona kama atajama toke, atakubali kutoka, atanibembeleza, atalia. What do you think? Because we don't know. I just don't know how she'll react because we've never been here before. We've never had a heated argument at Indika nikijua. Nyiha atawaka, Nyiha atafanya nini. I don't know. Wah. Let's wait and see, guys. Let's wait and see! So this bag I've chosen, it's all of our biggest bags. Sasa, nimeka mango, mi nimeka kila kitu yenye nimeona. So, I don't know, I'm wondering, I bag moja inatosha ama niongeze ingine. You guys, is this bag enough? Ama nisunde ingine zikuwe mbili, kae more serious? But I think itatosha. Kwani ukifukuza mtu unamwacha unampea kila kitu, yeah? So I'm thinking of just fungaing this one and then placing it pale kwa door and then sasa nitafute place ya kusunda camera because that is another thing. Although the good thing ni Nyiha angaliangi. She's not like me. Mimi nikiangianga place manzena kuanga very very cautious. I look at all corners but Nyiha is not. She's not very, very, you see, ati atakuja angalia, but I still have to be very cautious. Because we've never had this kind of an argument, she might actually think it's a prank. So I have to be very cautious with who I place the camera. Yeah. Wacha wanza nifunge hii alafu tutafute place ya kusunda camera pamoja. Already. Let's place this one right at the entrance. Guys, me, I'm thinking behind these knees is the best place. Around something, you see here. katikati ya hii kiti na hii maua. I'm thinking this is the best place to place the camera. Niweke ka stand hapa hivyo, ka stand kenye si conspicuous hapa. Alafu the camera ikue ina face mlango. Cause all I need ni mlango over there. And I'm going to try and confine her there all through the argument. Ama hata akikama unless aketi aende hapo. So camera ikuwe somewhere like there. There. I think sidhani tunaweza toka kwa hiyo frame. What do you guys think? Alafu pia sidhani hii place anaweza ona. Cause honestly katikati ya maua na nini na kiti. Mie anatafuta huko. Mtu amechelewa. So I think I'm going to place it here. Let me... Yeah, like that.
2,000 years later.
Ndiyako kademu kapefika. There she goes, the real star. Star of the moment has just arrived. She doesn't know what is waiting for her. The good thing from here, I don't think she can see me. There she is. Sinyambi ana expect ni mfunguli ya gate, juu mi sifungui. Ndiyo huyo. Independent lady, fungua gate. Don't know whether you guys can see her.
Najua lazima arudi akafunge gate.
She doesn't know.
Jani, relax.
It's about to go down.
Hi, babe. Hi. Mishinaje?
Kupoa.
Kwa nini leo alishalala?
Inshallah.
Eh, au kusumbua tho? I'm tired. Yo, me. Imechoka.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
What's up?
What's up? What's up?
What's
up? What's up?
What's up? What's up?
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Aki love, aki I'm sorry. Aki love, sio najua sometimes mse when I'm meeting manze mnapata kuna vitu zimekama up lazima mdiscuss. Aki I'm sorry. It was not my real babe. Babe, I'm sorry.
Unafikaje homemade?
Babe, I'm married woman with kids.
Unafikaje homemade?
Babe, but she texted you love.
You texted me, nina kama mimi nijibu.
But babe, si ilisho blue.
Because unafikaje homemade? Unafikaje home 8? Mimi nilifika huko saa ngapi? Mimi nilifika huko saa ngapi?
5. Babe. Babe, I'm sorry.
Sawa, see you are the man in the relationship. When do I kufika huko ma 8?
That's not it.
When babe, I told 8.
You. Huh? I told you, babe, when I nika kusho meeting ilikuwa inafaa kuita.
So what? Kwani ungetoka mapema?
Babe, to be very seriously left you for two, babe.
Kwani wewe uambie uko na mtu mdogo utoke?
But babe, see, you are here to take care of the baby. And it's just for a few minutes. It's
take care of the baby, mimi niko na nyanyo, naweza mpea nyanyo.
I don't like where this is going.
Babe, si leta nakula siku na food. Na kuna maziwa kwa freezer. I'm sorry, love. But babe, to be very honest, I'm not going to show. And you are the one who never really paid your permission. I'm going to babe. I consulted you, doctor, and been saying I'm going to. And I was updating you, kila 2 days. 8 call, most me work shower now. Babe, don't be angry. Okay, I'm sorry if I hurt you, babe. But to be very honest,
how do you come home at 8 p.m? Me, I'm asking you a simple question. Where do you even get the guts that bring you home 8? When your husband arrived, got home by 5, where do you even get the guts?
Baby, I'm sorry.
Like, you have a small baby. You have a husband to take care of.
But babe, see, you are here.
I'm here to take care of myself.
Where?
But you're here with baby Nathaniel to take care of Nathaniel, babe.
Unafika hapa
si jaka, babe. Si jaka.
8.
Nimekupea reason, babe.
Ujaka 8. 8. Usiku. Otuko. Peke yako nje. Usiku.
Babe,
8.
Babe, hakuna giza. 8 p.m, love. Naswe hata kuna time huu kuja hata midnight, babe.
Oh, so sasa it's all about comparison. Mi nafikanga midnight.
No, it's all about
comparison. Nakujanga midnight.
Mi maini juu ime have ku extend. Na nika ku update, love. It wasn't like ati nilikuweka out. Ati nikuja ile time yenye nataka. Nasi ati nilikuwa party, ati nilikuwa girls out. Nilikuwa meeting ya kutano, baby, ya job.
Waka kuambi ufike saa mbili.
Babe, nasi nifanya imechelewa.
Girl empowerment. Let's go at night.
Ah, love.
Let's get home at night.
Love, acha hizo. Babe.
Kwani tutafanyiwa nini?
Ah, love, acha kuchachisha. Baby, you know me, I'm not.
Oh, sana chachisha. Nachachisha sasa.
Nasi unachachisha, love. To
nachachisha, duwe ujafika hii tunaekelewa. Ulifika huku 6:30. Nikuwekelewa unaekelewa.
Akila. Babe, me I never wanted to hurt you. Na nilikushow, babe. That's why I after
you never wanted to hurt me, but you made me.
Nimeingia kwa gari ndo na kaa.
Mimi bo. Nafikaje saa 2.
Pole. Pole, babe.
Haiwezi. It can't be. Mimi huwezi kuwa unafika. Mimi huwezi kuwa unafika nyumba yangu. Haiwezi, no.
But love, unajua hii
hiyo ni kunikalia. Hiyo hapana, huwezi fika nyuko. Siwezi fika hapa 5 nikae huko na tingiza mtoto huko hadi alale, alafu wewe sasa hiyo ati niko meeting. I will be late.
But babe, nikuulize, kwani ni mara ya kwanza nimekuja late, love? It's not the first time. Na 30 minutes pekee ndio inafanya babe unakasirika, babe. Baby, you understand.
So ni kitu umezoea. Hata wewe ndo unasema ni kitu umezoea, unaenda like wewe haumind ukienda super au ukirudi 7:30 hours.
Hakuna mtu wa kuniuliza.
But babe, when was the last time?
Salon uchelewe.
Love, when was
the last time? Usinishike kwanza.
Emotional, damn it.
Usinishike.
When was the last time, babe, nilitoka?
Inakaa ni chance ulikuwa umekosa ya kutoka. Ni venye siku wa
around. Chance, love, na nilikuwa nimeenda meeting, love. And it was for our own good, babe. You literally know nilikuwa meeting na kina nani. Na meeting ilikuwa kuhusu nini, babe. Babe, stop overreacting. Stop overreacting.
Sasa overreacting.
Eh, una overreact. Because mina nashangaa, babe, to be very 30 minutes. And you want to tell me 30 minutes nilo zinafanya? Ika nikaa kitu kubwa nimedu. God, love. Babe, you're not being fair. You are not being fair at all.
The world is not fair.
Wait a minute! Who are you?
Hata bibi nikitingiza natu huku for the last sijui how long ndo walale. It wasn't fair to me.
But babe, si ni mtoi wetu. You help me out, I help you out. We raise him together. Huh? Aki babe, unanishangaza. Yani, unajua rasi ya mini bebu na nikasirikia juu ya kuchelewa na nilikushow.
Cheki, do hivi, mi sina time ya kubisha na nae. Unaona yo bag? Zo nguo zako. Enda kwenu.
Kai.
Enda. Relax.
It's about to go down.
Enda kwenu. Ukijua kufika mapema na ukijua kukeep time. Eh? Ukijua kufanya nini?
Baby, you can't be serious.
Nimesema nini? Ukisema, ukijua kufanya nini? Kufika mapema. Na ukijua kufanya nini ingine? Kukeep time. Urudi. But for now...
Babe.
Ustok. Mabina nimekuwa kolea?
Toka!
It's not up for discussion.
Unanifukuza love juu kuchelewa meeting. Ulinipea permission niende, babe.
Enda. Wewe enda kwenda.
Babe, well, let me tell you something.
Enda kwenda.
I'm not trying to be disrespectful, but hakuna place mimi naenda. Mimi siwezi toka hapo, babe. That is not even reason enough ya kufukuza mtu. And first of all, mbona hata unanifukuza love
juu kuchelewa? Why are you coming late?
Unajua hata msia kaweza kusikia ukisema tumefuza bibi yako juu ya kuja late. Na ame come late 8 p.m. love.
Hata
yezi wana ukiwa mtu serious.
We are different. Kama kwa kuna fika angwa late, kwa angwa kufika angwa late.
Baby, me, I'm not going anywhere.
Iwo tundo utakuja 8, the next time utakuja saa 6. Ebu toka, Catherine, toka.
Mi stoki, mi hakuna place naenda love. If you want to kick me out, unaona venye ulinikuja kwetu? Mkakuja na mbuzi, na wazazi, and all the community, do the same. Mimi siwezi toka hapa love juu ya kuchelewa. That is not even, yani, hata naendaje kuambia mom, ati, hey, yana amenifukuza ati juu nimefika late. Are you even serious? Babe. Ama kuna kitu ingine yenye nimedu, yenye imefanya ukajam. Hata
si kuchelewa. Na mimi nakwambia tulali na yeye kwa hii nyumba.
Hey, me, I'm not leaving, to be very honest. Me, I can't leave. Me, I'm not leaving. This is my home. Me, I'm not leaving.
Ebu toka. Toka, love. Toka, me, I don't want
to let you leave. Toka. Me, I'm not going anywhere, by the way.
Ebu toka.
Naenda wapi love? I have nowhere.
Kwenu, na si kwenu ni hapa Kimbo. Ama gari ina mafuta.
Kwetu wapi love? This is where I belong. That is my parents' house. This is where I belong. This is my home, love. Me, I'm not going anywhere, by the way. Because me, I don't find it. Like, ikiwa na uzito ya kuambia mse ya titoka.
Oh, so, ara next time utafika saa sita utaniambia, miss yoni mkiwa na uzito wa kusambia msa itoka.
Babe, let me tell you, baby, you know me. You know, me si msa wa kuenda ku make decisions zangu out of the blues bila ku consult. Babe, and I borrow permission and I tell you things that I'm doing. Hey, niko hapa nafanya hivi na hivi na hivi na hivi.
Kwa nini I don't do the same?
You do the same, and that's why I miss Jay Jam. Uki come home late. Ana nashangaa unakasirika nini la?
And me is yes.
Me imagine I can't go. Yani love ulikuwa pack suitcase ndio niende.
Eh, toka.
Are you for real?
Wewe toka.
Me imagine I'm not going anywhere. Irudi hetu. Kama kuna maungo ulikuwa.
Hebu toka.
Me I'm not going anywhere.
Toka.
Babe, I'm not going anywhere.
Toka.
I'm not going anywhere. Love, to be very honest.
Chukua
funko. I'm not.
Shikata mambo na jana.
Babe, are you for real?
Toka.
Where?
Ebu toka. Shika simu yako.
Me, I'm not going anywhere, love. I'm not.
Shika simu yako.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, love. I'm not going anywhere, babe. Naenda wapi, love? Why am I even leaving my home? Because of coming 3 minutes late.
Ebu toka.
Babe, I'm not going anywhere. Viva, are you for real?
No! No!
Toka. Toka.
Babe!
Toka.
Babe, stop causing commotion. I'm doing a dear Melala. What are you even doing?
I'm doing the back in my shika. So, my son, you wait to the left and in there.
Babe! I love to be serious.
Hey, but okay.
Babe, you can't be doing this.
Toka.
Babe, go for real.
I'm telling you something so simple. Toka.
Mi hakuna place naenda, love.
Toka.
Mi hakuna place naenda. Tara nifunge vizuri. Love, you're not serious. Unanifukuzaje sahi? Unanifukuzaje kwangu, love?
Sahi, na si umesema hakuna giza? Si umesema hakuna giza?
Love, come.
Na unaenda na gari after all, si ati unatembea. Hebu just leave.
Love. Ah, babe, no, stop it, love. Are you okay?
Leave. I'm telling you to leave.
Tulifikaje hapa, love?
Sijui. Sijui tulifika.
Ah, babe, no, babe. Acha hizo. Babe, what are you even doing?
I'm telling you to leave.
No, love, no, babe.
I'm telling you to leave, like utoke.
I'm not leaving.
Go, learn to come home early. And then sub toka hapo, we can talk. Ebu toka.
Baby, I'm not going anywhere. Sabe, tulifikisha na aje hapa, love.
Toka.
Babe, jua kuchelewa 30 minutes, alafu unataka nitoke nienda wapi? Mi hakuna place naenda.
Ebu toka.
Me, I'm not going anywhere.
Hata ulie mi ya kilali na ya shuka matro in school tiba hapo.
You're not going anywhere. Why are you behaving like that, love, to be very honest?
You can't be coming home at past 8. Unezaje come home past 8? Unezaje come home past 8? I'm asking you a simple question. What time was I here?
Babe, ulikuwa hapa 5, but babe,
ni kuingiza mtoto kutoka 5 and 8 at your committee.
Babe, no, me, I'm not going anywhere, to be very honest. It doesn't make sense, love. Do you even understand what is me walking out of this place, love?
What does it mean? It's you going back home. When do you go to home mapema? Ukijua utarudi. But for now, it can't be.
Me, I can't go back home, love, and you know that. Love.
After
tumejuana for that long, love, that is when umeanza kujua, babe, nimeanza kufika home late, and it's just 8 p.m, love. Babe, no, me, I'm not going anywhere.
Ebu toka, love. Me, I'm not showing you sympathy.
Me, I'm not going anywhere, love.
Thank you.
anywhere, love.
We are not going anywhere. It's a prank.
Going anywhere, guy? Love. I'm sorry, babe, baby. I'm sorry. Come on. Don't go. Okay, I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm sorry, baby. Why do you mean, baby? I'm sorry. Come on. I'm sorry. Okay, it's a joke. I'm sorry. It's a prank. Okay, I'm sorry, love. Chaukweli, I'm sorry.
Why would you even do that?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Why would I even do that? I took the joke too far. I'm sorry, baby.
Babe, are you
I'm
for
sorry.
Nani love, nani prank, nani
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry, love. I can't do that. I'm sorry. Okay, come here. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry.
That was a bad one. That was too intense.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry. I'll see him chukua ukiwa hivyo, acha nichukue. Acha nimchukue. Okay. You've forgiven me. Hebu smile, baby.
Mi kwani umenijamisha. Wewe hata ndo unafaa kwenda. Hiyo bag imebeba nguo za nani? Hiyo bag imebeba nguo za nani? Zilikuwa
kwa nani?
Zangu ama zetu?
Zetu. I'm sorry. Guys, acha nichukue baby net. Nichukue baby net kuja to discuss.
Guys, Mwai did me bad. Kai. Yani, me even never thought aneza fanya kitu kai to be very serious. How in the world would Mwai even think? You know me, I'm here wondering. Nini nimedu? Because to be very honest, wezi fukuza mtu atijua mekuja 30 minutes late. I'm here like, kwani I've done something? Ama ni makosa zimekuwa ziki build up. Ndiyo maana ameona. Like, leo imefika mwisho, like he can't even take it anymore or something of the sorts. So I'm here wondering, guy, nimedu? I'm even like, guy, even if I was to go back to my mom's home, ata ya kisikia nimefukuzo jua kufika 8, ye kwanza aneza cheka anguke uko kwa.
I'm sorry.
I can't be, hi, baby, net. Ibaji, daddy alikuwa ananifukuza. Guy. I wish you guys see Nathaniel's face. He's so confused right now.
I'm so sorry, baby.
Baby, I'm sorry. Nimekuwa nalia. Kai.
I'm sorry, guys.
Sorry, baby. No, by the way, let me tell you guys. You guys have not done well. That is not how you do a prank.
Yes, I agree.
That is not how you do a prank.
I agree.
Are we together?
I agree.
Kai. Mi hadi, unajua hadi na feel macho zangu zikiwa hichi huku. Hadi nikaa nimepata homa. Kai, hadi cheki nimepata lipi. Mazi, I was dressed up for the meeting. Ni hapa ale amedunga. Hadi nini yangu moja imeanguka. Kai.
Wow.
Aki love. Do you know? Wow. Hada zijalod. Wow. Mazee, guys, let me tell you, ever since we started dating with Mwai, that is like 7 years back, atujai have arguments, akanirezia voice, ama akafanya tu kitu outrageous, but yani leo, miadi niko confused, mi niko like, kwani nimedu? kwani kuna msa amekuja akakwambia kitu like si understand. Alafu manzi hadi kunanyesha. Imagine nikitoka nje nirudi na mu. Kwanza unajua venye nakuanga poor driving kwa mvua. Hata sasa ningefika pale nje again. Kai. Enye umenipata.
Umepatikana? Niha leo amepatikana.
Guys, I'm still loading. I'm still like, guy.
You know, mimi nilikuwa.
What?
Okay, unajua unaendanga meetings, but I don't think umeifika past 7:30.
Yeah.
So I was like, need after prank. Uh-huh. So I was like,
guy, you decided to do that on me.
Si tupige haka, tuseme.
Guy.
Ooh, dem, amechelewa.
You are not a good person.
Wa admin when you meanza kulia ndio nimeifeel.
Umeifeel? Manzi it's bad. It's bad,
yeah,
guy.
It's bad.
Umeingiza hiyo bag isinyeshewe na kuna yesa.
Wow.
Guys, yo, yadi, guy, we yadi, yo, I even don't know what I'm feeling because me, I'm so confused. Na feel I. At some point, I was like, I abozi bwanangu. Because Mwai does not overreact like that. Mwai, every time we have a conversation that ina come up. Sorry, Baba.
Okay, it's okay, Daddy.
Sorry, Daddy.
It's okay, son.
So every time we have a misunderstanding, Mwai ni ule msemo mwenye ukamu. Tunaongea si wote. Hadi mepiga bako.
Why?
So me, I'm like, ay, babe, unanifukuza aje.
Oh,
wow. Unafukuzaje? Kwani nimedu?
Kumbafuza.
Guy, unafala. Yo.
Anyway. Me, I never thought it would work. Because first of all, we've never had an argument yenye iko so heated like hadi.
Eh.
Like hadi tunashauriana. So I was like, me and nilikuwa na expect to sema I love acha kuni prank. But then.
Ah, that's the Indian prank.
Sasa,
to be very honest. Nafikiria aje di prank. Mi nimetoka, first of all, ujua niko late. So I'm like, wa, nafani kuje, nipike. Nipike food yako. Nipike food ya net.
Ushapika, by the way.
Ushapika? So I'm like, guy, okay, I have a lot to do. I love food, I have to breastfeed. I love unafil, nimechoka. Guy, Timwai, you guys are the bomb.
I'm sorry.
Timwai, umenipata leo.
Manzi ya ramini meifili, lojo kubefika place ya ramini kanza kufili emotion of anyume kigama goti ya lafu kanza kulia. I was like, oh my god, now what?
Mi nimepiga magoti.
But then, kuna time nilikuwa nimefikiri, ama ni escalate tu alie kabisa.
Kai.
But then I was like, wa.
No, that is not right.
Yeah, it's not.
Kai. Use irudia kitu kayo. Ebu ambia watu uta irudia kitu kayo.
Guys, what do you think?
Guys,
what do you think? What?
Babe, uta irudia.
Hey, but hiyo, hiyo imekupata. Hiyo nayo.
Guys.
But sidhani.
Yani, that was so, like, ana seeing expect. Because you see, every time we are shooting, we are ujoko ginifanyia pranks. So, mi, wewe, I don't
think. Ujaka gade yako chini.
So, I'm like, ah. So, every time najua tunashoot, tunakwango menebe, by the way, tutakuwa, tunashoot leo, blah, 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 and all that. So, unakwanga nikijua.
I'm sorry.
I love how in the world would I even think that you shoot?
Na kufukuza.
Kai.
Yo, guys, man.
Anyway,
wow. Amepatikana, Timwai.
Amepatikana.
Pigilia, pigilia.
Timwai, by the way, mmeamka.
Is that our first ever prank?
Mmefanya prank hii mwaka?
Kuna yenye nilidu ile na move, but siku wanaka ilikugonga vizuri. So,
oh,
yeah.
You are going maju. Yeah.
This is our first big prank. She cried. Her eyes are still red. We won, guys. Manze pole, man.
Ni sawa.
Na mkitu prank, tuna comeback tena.
Timnyiha, hi. Kipatana kwa DM. Because let me tell you, whatever we are going to be doing next, you guys are not ready. Team, why you are not ready at all?
And you think you're threatening us?
Yo, guys, do you remember the last prank we did? Yeah. Do you remember? Eh? Do you remember the prank, Yasimu? You know better. So guys, to end video.
Thank you so much guys for watching. Tunapenda sana. If you've watched this far, please hit that subscribe button. Tunapenda sana. Like this video. Comment down below what you thought about the prank. Do you think guys we should do more pranks? If so, comment. Team Y, comment in it. Yeah. And you're coming back with another prank. So just get ready.
For real?
Yeah. We are pranking you again.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bring it on. Bring it on.
What do you say? Quiet. Anyway, guys, what do you say, my love?
Quiet.